Today, we see what happens when you offend a frat, when you offend the master himself, saying he's a one-hit wonder, saying he only got one character. Now you're gonna understand something. To simply say he just gotta lay is suicide. It is offense to his pride. He took that personally. Now it is hunting season. The master has left the temple and has come down to the battlefield to get the shit done. He is sparing no lives no more. This isn't, you know, a hero. This is a dude here looking to make a statement.
I was made to taste your kiss. We were made to never fall away.
Now to teach you what these words really mean. Taste the fury and feel the steam. My only regret at 3v3 is not going after Mr. Jin's toes.
My story in a nutshell is pretty much getting bodied and learning from my past mistakes. Also working on my character as a whole. Getting bodied can cause embarrassment, rage, saltiness, low self-esteem, you name it. But it can also make you stronger.
I ask that everyone remembers the life of Jin-Itachi, the last Raph Seer.